So this is my H3 lip gloss. H stands for hydration, hydration, hydration. Here's a little secret. Take the lip gloss and instead of just putting it on the center of the lips, take it all the way to the edge of the mouth. That's really, really gonna make your lips look big and full and keep them looking that way all day long.